Hi, I'm Rob Dana, and today I'm gonna show you how to put a timing chain on the front of a small block Chevy. It's pretty similar with all other engines, how we do this. You got two gears. You got one gear that goes on the crankshaft, and we got another gear that goes onto the camshaft. This is the camshaft sprocket, and it's got a little dot that goes right here that's stamped into the gear. I marked it in yellow so you can see it better. And also, now on this bottom sprocket on the crankshaft, we got three slots, three keyways. You got a 0 for 0 degree advance. You got an A right here on this keyway, and that's 4 degrees advance. And you got another keyway down here, and it says R for retard. So I put it on 0, and you automatically go about 2.5, 3 teeth from the keyway, and there'll be a mark, and this one said 0. So that's very important, that if you're gonna go 0, put your key on 0, and then you line up the 0 gear straight up at 12 o'clock. And we're gonna match that with 12 o'clock on the cam gear. Okay. We're gonna bring this cam gear and we're gonna line it up. You know, see how it's off? I'm gonna rotate it till it's like right on the money. And what you wanna do is slide this onto your cam and put in a couple of bolts to make sure you're totally lined up. Okay, see how it lines up right here? You might have to rotate the cam until it lines up perfect, and that's what you want to do. Line these two marks up. And then we're going to take this back off, because now we've got the cam where we want it. Now we got to take this back off and put the chain on, and then attach it, reattach. So we're going to pull it off, put our chain back on. Okay, oops. And then we're gonna slide this onto the motor, get it to go into place, and get it to line up on the cam. See, that's off? That's one tooth off. Rotate it again. Okay, now we line up our marks and push it in like that. And then we get our bolts and we'll tighten them up and then tighten them to torque. Spec. Let me run these in and I'll get a torque wrench. Okay, for the final step, what we're going to do is torque the three bolts down to spec. That's 15 to 23 foot-pounds. And I'm gonna go to 23 because I like it tight, so. And that should be it. Then you put your timing cover on and then you can put your oil pan on at that point. If you have any more questions about our videos or how-to projects, you can go to our Facebook page at the bottom of this video. Go to the link and you can get in touch with us. Looking forward to hearing from you.